is offered a 2% increase per year over 4 years. The union is recommending members reject that first offer in a vote tomorrow. They say the city is asking for too many concessions around benefits and working conditions. Students are concerned that a wage hike would drive up fares. And monthly passes are $90. And if you're going to Bebo? To go to school down 10.